Shepard, but you're dead.
I got better.
And now you're here to kill me.
You really are paranoid, aren't you?
Don't patronize me, Shepard.
Charming as ever.
I'm sure you find this all very ironic. First you take care of my sister, and now you're here for me. Well, you made it this far. Now what?
I'm not an assassin, Asana, but I am looking for one.
You break in here and decimate my security just to find the person who's here to kill me. What are you playing at, Shepard? What?
I heard something.
Damn it. Check the other entrances. You stay put. When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are going to...
That was quite the entrance.
I was hoping to talk to you.
I apologize, but prayers for the wicked must not be forsaken.
She certainly was wicked.
Not for her, for me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
How did you know I was coming at all?
I didn't. Not until you marched in the front door and started shooting. Nasana had become paranoid. You saw the strength of her guard force. She believed one of her sisters would kill her. You were a valuable distraction.
Let's cut to the chase. I need you for a mission.
Indeed.
You're familiar with the Collectors?
By reputation.
They're abducting entire human colonies. Freedom's Progress was their handiwork.
I see.
We're going after them.
Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 Relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
My ship will be the first.
You'd like me to protect humans I've never met, from aliens no one knows anything about, by going to a place no one's ever returned from?
That's the gist of it.
This was to be my last job. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
I hadn't heard that. Is there anything I can do?
Giving me this opportunity is enough. The universe is a dark place. I'm trying to make it brighter before I die. Many innocents died today. I wasn't fast enough and they suffered. I must atone for that. I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.